Hello everyone. In this video, I will be covering the history of NBC Kids. Now, I didn't watch NBC Kids that much back then because on Saturday mornings, I pretty much watched Toons Eye, aka Vortex, Cartoon Network, The Hub, and Nickelodeon. But there were occasions I would watch NBC Kids if I had the time. So, without further ado, let's start the history of NBC Kids. On March 28, 2012, NBC announced that the 3-hour children's programming time period allocated by the network on Saturday mornings would be taken over by Sprout and launch a new Saturday morning block called NBC Kids. NBC Kids debuted on July 7, 2012, 1 week after the Cubo block ended its run on both NBC and Telemundo on June 30th. At its launch, it aired shows like Noodle and Doodle, The Pajanimals, Poppycat, Just in Time, Lazy Town, and The Wiggles. On that same day, Mi Telemundo also debuted and airing only 3 shows, such as Noodle and Doodle, Lazy Town, and JJ the Jet Plane. Anyway, other shows started to air on NBC Kids like Tree Fu Tom, The Chica Show, Astro Blast, Flugels, Nina's World, Zoo, Earth to Luna, Ruff Ruff Tweed and Dave, and Clangers. But then, between February 24, 2016 and March 1, 2016, NBC Universal announced that NBC Kids would be discontinued and replaced on October 1, 2016 by The More You Know, a block produced by Lin Entertainment that would feature live-action documentary and lifestyle programs aimed at preteens and teenagers. And it's pretty much similar to how ABC Kids, Cookie Jar TV, and Vortex suffered because all those three were discontinued and were replaced by Lin programming blocks. Mi Telemundo managed to survive. However, 2 years later, on January 6, 2018, the block was entirely rebranded. They still kept the Mi Telemundo name, but they removed Noodle and Doodle, Lazy Town, and JJ the Jet Plane into live-action documentary shows. And so, this makes NBC Kids the last weekend morning block across the major U.S. commercial broadcast networks that featured programs for preschoolers. And of course, it was an end of an era on September 25th, 2016 for Saturday mornings. So let me know in the comments, did you guys remember NBC Kids? Anyway, thanks for watching, and as Medora Entertainment would say, stay tuned.